get lost. We're about to send for a search party.
Explain it. I mean, you can see there was an abbey there. Once upon a time. It's what I saw through the binoculars and in those pictures of Baxter's. Now there's just a few stones in an empty field.
Wishful thinking, perhaps.
And then I found myself on Gallows Hill. It was strange. I got the impression that there was someone there. A poacher?
Not much poaching goes on up there.
Whoever... whatever it was, it seemed like... it felt like a very unnatural kind of place. I was silly, I ran.
It's understandable. Hill's called Gallows Hill. Used to hang people there, leave them till they were pecked to bits. You getting all this?
Did you have those glasses with you, Dr. Fanshawe?
What is it with you and those damn binoculars?
I would say that whatever feelings or whatever experience you had up there was very likely due to the owner of those glasses.
Baxter, he's dead.
I know. My father served on the inquest. They returned a verdict of unsound mind.
Well, sit down then if you're going to talk.
Look, Baxter was a very peculiar fellow. By himself, you know, in amongst all that junk and stuff. He used to be very bothered with ransacking and rummaging all the history of the place. But that wasn't all, apparently. As time went on, he started to get some funny ideas of how to spend his nights. Always had some project on the go or something. And pretty much the last job he did was finishing off those glasses you took. Then, one day, he just upped and went. Disappeared. There was a rumor that he'd left the town. Some thought he had debts. Others that he'd come to no good. Which was true, in a manner of speaking.
What, the hanged men came for Baxter because they didn't like their bones being boiled?
You said yourself your father thought that there was something to back up those drawings he made.
Somebody got drunk and did him in, didn't they? As I said, he wasn't well liked.
Will that be all for tonight?
It's an interesting story.
Everything all right?
Yes, fine.
Only I...
Everything's fine. Thanks.